Man, what's up, everybody? How y'all doing? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course, man. And we're about to watch another episode of 1923. Yes, y'all know how I feel about this shit. It's getting rough out here, man. It's getting really rough out here. We're about to watch this shit, so Henry Ford's character better not die. I don't think he's gonna die. I think I said that last episode. He ain't gonna die. He ain't gonna die. I hope he ain't gonna die. But let's hop into it. Oh, wait. I'm on the wrong one. Yep, no. Let's hop into it.
This will take months to get there, man. We should send a wire.
Can't send a wire.
Why not?
Because then the world will know. We will ignore it if this has happened. Never speak of it anymore.
Man, I need to get the sheriff.
Jacob said no, sheriff.
I know what he said, but he's...
No, sheriff. No posse.
Man, the Livestock Association meets twice a month. When he don't show, they know anyway.
Shit.
I need to lose this. Mail the letter.
Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, he gone.
I didn't ask how he was doing.
Well, I figured you'd tell me if you wanted me to know.
He survived the night.
Oh, he did.
It's a start. Now we just have to focus on the next night.
Hope's a dangerous thing, man. Tricks your mind into seeing this world. They never come in true. It's best to say goodbye to them while you still can.
No room for miracles in your world, I see.
There's room for them now. I just never seen anyone wish one up. You stay here. Keep that rifle close. Anybody in your friend rides up this road? Make it the last thing
you
ever do.
Yes, sir.
Man, look at the realism, bruh. I know I say that a lot in this shit, but dude, for real, like, they in the middle of nowhere. Probably like a mile or two away from like civilization. Anybody could come up and do anything to you. Anything. Not even anyone. Anything. A bear, wolves, freaking coyotes.
What you doing? Don't know. Now I know what she's doing.
Don't like this fever. The doctor said no aspirin. Can I run you a bath?
I'll get some water.
No, you don't need to be carrying anything.
I got one good one.
All right. He a man. Let him do it. Damn, this nigga got shot 3 times. Shit, my nigga lucky he be alive. He said, run. That. Brrr. Nigga got shot the fuck up, boy. Mm-hmm. Man, fuck that. Man, Well, they're probably in a way better area now. There's probably no wildlife, crazy wildlife right there. Yeah, no one knows it exists. Oh, same. Bruh. Africa. Most amazing, most dangerous place you'll ever be. Promise you what? What? What are we promising? I can't promise you that. Oh, okay. Yeah. It will never be dull. Just stop talking. Talking too much. Darling. Darling. There are sharks in the water.
Where should we live?
Okay, you too.
I can live here.
There will be obligatory trips to London, I'm afraid, so that my parents can properly despise you and they can beg my father for money. Have you ever been?
Bruh, that water looks like it's amazing. I'm not even gonna fake.
Never underestimate the healing powers of the ravaging. I must warn you, so one can become quite addicted. I think it's best to be rash in your medicine. I do it out of love.
Oh, you do? I was waiting for a shark to come up, bruh. Or a merman or something.
They follow you. They turn back when we get to the canyon.
Nobody else made it, eh?
We need to leave the state.
We're not going anywhere.
Banner, they're gonna put together a fucking army.
Let me think.
That's me right there. Let me think, bruh. Hold up.
Danny. Hell, there's only three of us left. What runs this state? Eh? It's not cattle. It's not sheep. Who runs a state? And Silver. We don't need to build an army. We can borrow one.
Oh, shit. That ain't me. I ain't gonna borrow no one. I'll build one, motherfucker. But he. Oh shit! What he about to do? I know you.
Children in her fucking hide. Understood?
The man needs an army. Give him the funds for it.
Damn, nigga. Bruh, how much you need? I would say back in that time, probably about... Hold on, that's 19... 23 50 thou, maybe 100. Nah, not no 100. Maybe, I don't know. Nah. Maybe. That's a lot of work.
Some of these cattle have different brands. You just take them Yellowstone cattle.
We take them all.
All right. Whoop.
Shit. Could you imagine being on like being in New York and have to come all the way back to where are they? Yellowstone. I think they're in Yellowstone. I don't know where that yet is. Is that in Montana?
This is done.
And cooking. Gotten two for winters of starvation and suffering. Tending God's great bounty is the salvation of your people. It is the cornerstone of independence. You are mastering your sustenance rather than wandering aimlessly in the hopes that you stumble upon it.
Heavens, girl, the fruit will rot on the vine at this rate.
It's the thorns.
Jesus wore a crown of thorns and no complaint left his lips.
How do you know?
Jesus.
Binky!
No, you're not. Stop leaving the fruit in the middle. In the middle. Stop worrying about the thorns and worry about me.
Bingo! You about to die, bitch. Oh, God. They're gonna kill you.
Your savage spirit will be the death of you, girl.
We are savage.
Savage.
Vile reminder of how your people lived. Far from the shadow.
Bruh, I want to kill this bitch so fucking bad. I'm going to kill all these nuns.
You must become a dog, or you will be hunted out of existence. I'm trying to save you, child, from that most heinous enemy, yourself. You are your own worst enemy. You must be cleansed, child. You must be bathed in the blood to be saved. But you must want it. You must want to be saved. Do you want it?
Is your adversary the devil as a Roman lion?
And their kingdom fire from me that committed sin is of the devil.
The devil sinned from the beginning
of to God. And draws your hands, ye sinners, and purify your hearts.
Ye subject therefore to God, and resist the devil.
Oh. How can you sleep on your back, woman? God. Follows you. I don't know. Take my chances on the road. About to go on a killing spree, aren't you? Because I advise that to the highest, the most high on everything. You about to go on a killing spree, aren't you? No, you about to leave. Damn.
Servant, 1923.
I don't think there's a law that says that. Taking the Holy Bible? Okay, she about to go on a killing spree. Or she about to whoop her ass with a whole bunch of fucking books. I advise it. I advise it. Think up. Oh. Beat that bitch. Hey, beat that bitch's ass. Keep going. No, keep going. Keep on going. Do it one more time. One more fucking time. There you go.
Yeah.
There you go. There you go. It's over with. There you go. Mm-hmm. Nah. Get out of Dodge. Bro. Like.
Transfer a lease for her either. Your little charade can only last so long.
Ooh!
When my charade is over, so are you. Men kill with bullets or a moose, which is to say men kill quick. Your fight is with me now. Mm. I kill much slower.
Well, you killed that one dude pretty fast.
You don't have the army for this fight. Or the money. I have both.
I can't wait for you to meet my nephew.
We've met. The boy doesn't impress.
Not that one.
And they're making this dude seem like he big, bad, and crazy. I don't know.
They come roll now, you know.
That's what they gave us in the war.
Maybe they're talking about him. I would think. Oh, shit. They is talking about him.
Something you forgot to tell me.
My head.
Oh, shit.
War is not living. War is. If insanity was a thing you could touch, that's what war is. A letter is a window out of that hell for a man. But it's a double-edged sword. Missing home and dreaming has killed more soldiers. You want to hit a bolt in battle, you just gotta wish for a letter. We had so many letters to dead men, we bundled them up and made furniture out of them.
It was the worst winter since 83, when your parents first arrived here. We found a snowdrift with 100 head of cattle frozen solid, but standing upright. She's a lovely girl, with giant eyes and hair the color of straw. And she leads Jack around on an invisible leash. Watching them fawn over each other is my favorite hobby. I've forsaken knitting altogether and give it all my attention.
Thank you. Oh, that's the letter. Yeah, I smacked that. Get your ass up, bruh. You need to get up. Nah, you need to read it right now.
Nephew has been wounded. His aunt and your legacy are in peril.
Yep.
War has descended upon this place and your family. Whatever war you fight within yourself must wait. You must come here.
Yep. Mm-hmm.
What's the date? Of the letter, when was it written?
So I think that's like a whole 2 months. I mean, she like said it was 3 months ago she sent it, but they sent the letter, then they had the meeting, and then they said they was gonna do it like see each other a month later. So they didn't get that letter until 2 months after that moment. And they might not get back until like a week or two. So it's like 3 months and a week. Yep. Well, he's about to come back and do some shit. He's about to kill a whole bunch of people. It's about to be... I wonder what that indigenous woman about to do. I know she killed the nun, but... And she took the little the letter opener, which was smart. She should... I don't know, take a horse and go east. East, northeast. Go to Ohio. I mean, what else can you do, you know? But yeah, I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.